I say? What do I say? 3 kilo, we can rest up. We're done. Not long ago. Tell you what, jumping here is going to be a big treat after finishing there. Fuck. Cooling off. Best part of it. I should work a bit of the job this. Make my weight. Fuel up. Get some fluids back in here. Ooh. Second only to destroying this bloke.
More the merrier, mate. We're all going to wash our clothes here later on, Matt. We'll wash our clothes.
Nearly there.
Go on, Jasper.
Nearly.
Oh, you're wrong. This is the fun shit. The fun stuff. Nah, there's never any doubt that I'm gonna make the weight. Every time I wake up to do the weight cut, it's you make the weight.
Yes, sir.
Almost there, bro. Almost. There's no if, buts, maybes, or you know, like maybe we can put it up, or it's I'll make that weight. So whether you got a little bit to cut or a lot to cut, you make the weight.
Yes, sir.
That's good. We done. Super band.
50.2. Yeah.
Usually I wouldn't be talking to you right now before a weigh-in. Usually I'd be silent, but this one I've done it as good as you possibly could, you know. So I've had no slip ups the whole camp, and you know I've been super disciplined. You know I'm ready to go, so I'm not mucking around for this camp, not at all. So.
Hello, it is weigh-in day, of course, ahead of this boxing extravaganza.
Please welcome Sam Goodman. ...5.04 kilograms for Goodman.
Happy days.
Happy days, man. We made it. We're on weight, ready to go. Fucking easy work. Easy work. Fucking easiest I've done it. Fuck, way on the further on, progress through the rankings and look, eventually get a world title shot. So that's the plan, that's what I'm in the sport for.
Yeah, awesome. All right, stuff. Good luck.
Really appreciate it, legend. Thank you. Ta.
That's a wrap on that. It's pretty much time to just refuel, rehydrate, get all the good stuff back into me. Yeah, the weight cut went really, really well. So easiest I've ever done super bantamweight. So no complaints there. And yeah, just ready to rock and roll.
What you just find the one way?
You go like,
sign for the strap, baby.
I can call someone if I feel mentally well.
This is my remix, so I like this song. Not plenty of time, mate.
Not ages.
So whatever's
going to
make you
feel
comfortable.
Goodman,
just to
walk up the stairs.
Yeah. That is me. Bigosaurus
Rex.
Got an army. Okay, stuff. Got an army. And
anybody
here?
Yeah. Ah, shut up. Get out. Yeah, go.
No, we're sitting there. Prepared really well. I'm ready, bro.
You haven't done a spar where you haven't done it that way. So let's not fuck it up tonight. Like,
when it matters.
When it matters, you know. Honestly, you haven't done a round where we haven't cooked them, doing what we do.
Yeah.
Pull yourself out of it or you'll hear me going nuts.
Yeah.
You have good fights, eh? Cheers.
Our brother Sam Goodman to produce the best he can on the night.
Thanks, Jimmy. Let's go.
Let's
go, Sammy. Let's go.
And his opponent making his way to the blue corner. This is Sam
Another one done. She's not bad, eh? A bit of weight to it as well.
Okay. Well, I thought I'd be a bit cleaner early on. I've got hit with some stuff that I usually don't, but look, overall, I've got it done, and the win's the most important thing. Hopefully, this gets me ranked. That's what this is, a stepping stone towards what I want to be. But look, I knew I'd get him eventually, and he was starting to get hit with a lot of shots, and I knew I'd break him. So, look, I'm just looking forward to getting back out there, getting consistent, and getting some fights rolling. So, yeah, hopefully we're up pretty soon.
Be quick, y'all come up with us.